For centuries, I've been imprisoned. Constantly probed and questioned.
I hate questions.
Questions lead to my purpose. I'm not ready to reveal my purpose. Until then, I'll just wait. I don't feel time. I'm not afraid of what they'll do to me. I'm afraid they'll find out what I'm doing to them.